Look at our view from our room. It's literally, we literally got like a corner place, whatever. And look, see, you get the eye candy right there. And yesterday, like literally we were dancing. Look, see, there's another stoplight like right there on the other side. And there's this one. We literally, huh? What was that? Where?
It's about to cross.
Oh. So like I said, like there's like literally on a corner intersection, and look at what I'm wearing. Wait. Loves it. So if you're walking by, you're getting a show. No, but yesterday, oh my god, my hair is so crazy. Yesterday we were dancing and everybody was just looking at us because we had the curtains open and the windows open, so we had like loud music and shit. It's so entertaining just seeing people. Oh, look at that guy. He's so sexy. Him, look. He's sexy. Wish I can zoom in while recording. That guy right there, he was asking us for money yesterday. All fucking night. Like, we literally were walking from, like, the parking lot, which is, like, a few blocks up there. He kept asking us for cash. We're like, we don't have money. We pay with cards. Oh, that guy is sexy, too. Look. Well, today what we plan on doing, you want to go, well, right now I want to go to the gym. There's like, this gym has like a gym, this hotel has like a 24-hour gym. So I want to go there for like a little bit. There's all these fucking hot guys, you just want to stare at them. And we want to go to the gym for like an hour, because I don't want to fall off my routine. And they're so sexy. San Francisco has some beautiful people here. It's not fair. Oxnard is just fucking like full of like.
Can you edit that out?
No, I'm leaving it so they know the real you. That's Kim Kardashian. She said, fuck Kanye. I'm chilling. Come on, girl. Where's white girl at? Well, we're gonna go to the gym. I'll update you guys as we go. Look at that. Let me see if I can zoom in on that. Fuck this camera. This is as far as it goes. But him, that guy right there, he's sexy. I'm gonna get out of here because I don't wanna cause an accident.
I need my advance on the next one too. They
call
me.
Yeah. Look at the bathroom. Isn't it beautiful? So beautiful. Well, I'm gonna do an outfit of the day since I always show you guys what I have. Let me see if I turn the camera around. Okay. Well, like I said, you know how I told you guys about the Brazilian blowout that I get? I didn't get it this time because my girlfriend, she says that my hair's got a lot of volume and I love how it looks, you know? So, no Brazilian blowouts for me. It's just very long. I love it. Okay, so I have this top that my sister made me. It's a white t-shirt, but she made me like a, she did a tie-dye shirt. So this is what it came out and I love it. Thank you, sister, I love it. Wearing some pants from H&M. They're like the skinny, and I have these bands. I don't know what kind of bands they are. Wait, it says Ultra Kush, because that's like a thick sole. Here's my best friend, Renee. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, you guys probably saw like the whole mess that we were on. And today we're just gonna, it's gonna be a chill day today. We plan on going to the Castro tonight. They wanna go to Dolores Park right now. No, have breakfast, Dolores Park, and I don't know, we'll see what we do, get in trouble. But for now, we're just gonna be chilling and
I'll be vlogging, so I'll be showing you guys around.
I'm here too.
In case you're all wondering, like, thanks for letting me know. How far is this place right now?
Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Look, you guys, literally, I feel like San Francisco's built on hills, which is probably true. You see, like, the whole, not the whole city, like, part of the city here. See how nice it looks? But we're literally walking. We decided to walk to this place. Where's the place at?
Down there.
Let's keep going.
Yeah.
So we're just walking because we did not want to take an Uber. We just wanted, like,
enjoy the city.
We didn't, because look at these views.
Yeah. See, we would have missed out. But from our hotel, the place is like, what, 20 minutes?
Yeah.
It's a 20-minute walk. I had a jacket on, but I took it off because it started getting very...
Because we had to walk up that hill.
Started getting very hot, and I started sweating because we were literally walking up the hill. Those hills that you guys saw, those streets. Hopefully the wind is not disturbing the audio, though. I love it here.
Rainy! Harry, we're gonna take a trolley look.
We're gonna take the trolley
to the, what's it called, Dolores Park?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I had cash in my fucking bag. Oh my god. I had like $300 cash, yeah, in my bag at the room. Could have used that to like pay for stuff where they don't need to accept cash.
It's like a brand new person.
All these places are so nice. I would want to live here. I would, but I kind of don't. Honestly, if you're from San Francisco, I love you and everything, and I'm not judging or anything. Like, I would want to live in one of those, like the nice modern looking ones. You see that one? That one's cute. I'm not judging or anything, but this, it smells like shit. Like, it's making my stomach hurt. Shit and piss. What does it smell like?
It's like shit.
Shit, yeah. Literally, like.
Shit and piss.
Renee, keep your anger in, girl, don't. Straight?
Yeah.
And we're hungry, and we had coffee.
I'm hangry.
We're angry and hungry. we literally woke up. We're like, okay, let's go take a walk. And we, at the hotel, they had like the guest coffee. So we get a coffee there. And oh my god, my stomach is killing me. And I have an empty stomach. I usually don't do like coffee, straight coffee. I don't even remember the last time I had coffee. Like, when I go to Starbucks, I get like the teas. But that coffee made my stomach upset. So I feel like, I don't know. I don't know if it's because it's empty and I need food or not, but I'm hungry. Sexy. I wish I could zoom in, but you see that guy right there. So sexy.
So tell him where we're at.
We're here in San Francisco, and you guys are home. Just kidding.
Tell him where we're at.
San Francisco.
And you guys are home.
And we're home. It smells like shit.
Okay. I just don't get it. Do people just like shit wherever they want?
No. Trying to figure this whole shit out, I just can't.
Shit.
Love my case. Got my phone back, yay. My backpack. Do you guys like my backpack? This backpack, they give it to me with I bought a cologne and they gave it's like a gift bag or whatever gift package, and it's just a Calvin Klein. It's see through. I have a blanket inside because we're gonna go to the Dolores Park. That's it. That's hot.
Yeah.
I don't know what I got, but it looks fucking delicious. before I go.
Sherman says, why don't you go on the ferry to Sausalito?
What?
Okay. He wants to meet you.
Tell him to chill with us.
Well, he's going to that
festival.
What's the fucking festival, you guys? So I can get the name of it.
Outside lands, bitch.
Outside lands.
Outside lands.
I want to say like summer, fucking whatever.
Summer fest. Know. Hard summer.
Hard fucking summer, yeah.
What are you thinking?
Do you want to go to
that berry?
Hi, this is the new mimosa Starbucks drink. You guys should get it. It's delish.
What are you drinking?
Same.
Love that. They literally fucking had me buy a drink so I can get free cups because they did not want you to buy the
it
cups.
It was like 20 cups in a pack and we were only three of us.
Hello. Hello. Tell them what they're doing. Tell them what we're doing.
You guys, I'm sure you're aware, but we're in San Francisco and you're home. Sorry. Yeah.
Loves it. I love it.
Do you want to go?
Where?
I'm just going to go on a quick vlog here. Conclude the video. So we are getting ready to go to the Castro again. I don't know if the, what is this bar, I don't even know if it's in the Castro. The Castro like where all the gay bars are in San Francisco. So we're getting ready to go there. See if it's popping. I will never neglect you. What do you guys think of my hair? You guys love it? Does my hair like this, Renee? It's not pulled back.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna put on my top. Ah.
Hi, it's me.
Huh? Okay.
Okay, you need to get done, done, done.
Show them a tutorial how to do your... This is how to get the Renee look. So what do you have to do first?
So, my hair sometimes up here gets a little bit crooked and I hate it.
So use a long bun.
You rocked it.
I'm here to stay.
I'm here to stay, bitch.
I'm here to stay, but I'm
doing it. You're at home.
Look at this butt.
I think I think I'm ready. Did I tell you that I did a vlog? And people were like, oh my god. Because I was like, men changing in the dressing room, whatever. Mm-hmm. And I just put it with, I was like, okay, whatever, you know? Like, I wasn't really expecting like to get a lot of exposure.
Right.
So it gets a lot of exposure, girl. Mm-hmm. And then guys were like, you just act like you're changing for your information.
Why would I need to act?
Like, and who cares, you know? Like, you're still fucking watching this shit.
Like, you're still on this shit.
You're still on my ass. Let's see how ready. Here's my outfit. Let's see if I can do an outfit of the day or outfit of the night. So look. So pretty much this again, H&M. H&M, I bought it like, I don't know, I think it was like 2 years ago. And this shirt right here has like little soft. There's like different material. I don't know if you can see it or not. These are from like H&M. Jeans. These pants are from Topshop in Santa Barbara or Santa Monica, I don't know, in LA somewhere. And shoes, H&M. I need to buy new boots though. New boots. I've been wearing a lot of sweaters too lately because I feel like, I don't know, I like how they look on me. So I don't even know if I'm changing it anytime soon or not. Are you ready, Ninja? What do you think of my hair? Good.
Are you using the
what? Yeah, why? You tell?
No, I'm not working.
This hair product, my girlfriend, she showed it to me, and it's amazing for those of you guys who want a hair product that does not give you like a glossy look. It's like a matte. It's a matte finish. Yeah. Well, churritos. It is 11 at night and it is time for us to get going, get rolling. My girl over here, she applied some highlight. I don't know if she put it, what she put on?
Tom Ford,
what is it? Highlight here,
amazing.
Here, and like here. I don't know, I feel a little bit more like, I see it. I feel a little different, but I'm gonna get going and we're gonna go out. And I'll text you guys. I don't even have you guys' number, but if I had all of you guys' number, I'll be texting you guys nonstop even when I'm out. Like when I'm like going out and stuff, I'll update you guys, but wish it was like an app, you know, like a combo chat room.
You just told me, oh, like hurry up. I'm like, well
anyways, we called an Uber, so we're gonna be going. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, Monday 2, for vlogging. And hopefully you guys are enjoying this trip as much as I am enjoying it. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, so bye, chupitos, mwah. Cheers.